One, go.
And I'm in Indiana today, where there are calls for the Attorney General, Indiana's Attorney General Curtis Hill, to step down. He is under fire after reports that he has inappropriately touched women. And one of them came forward today, a state representative from here in Munster. State Rep Mara Candelaria Reardon described an incident in which the Attorney General, she says, grabbed her back, slid his hand down, grabbing her buttocks. She says at first she wanted to take it up directly with the Attorney General, but when she heard other reports of him groping other women, she instead went to House leadership. Now, House leadership are calling on the Attorney General to step down, the governor on down. Many calls today for Curtis Hill to step down. We did reach out to his office and got no comment.